Greeting to all my dear students. I am Pooja Ramavtar Sharma, faculty of Abacus at SRN International School, Jagatpura, Jaipur. Today I am going to teach you on the topic of Abacus. The first question which comes to our mind when we talk about Abacus is, what is Abacus? So my dear students, let's learn about Abacus. Firstly, let's learn about the full form of Abacus. That is A-B-A-C-U-S, Abacus. A stands for abundant, B stands for beads, A stands for addition, C stands for calculation, U stands for utility, S stands for system. Now, what is Abacus? Abacus is a tool. It was developed years and years back. It is a Latin word derived from the Greek word abacus, which means a calculating table. Most historians believe the abacus was first created in Central Asia. From there, it spread west to Europe and east to China and neighboring Oriental countries. Now it is being used as worldwide. Why it is being used as worldwide? Because Abacus is the first calculating device which is helpful to improve the speed of calculation. With the help of Abacus concept, we can solve easily addition, subtraction, multiplication with the help of Abacus tool. So dear students, that was all about today's topic. I hope you have learned basic knowledge of Abacus, what is the full form of Abacus, and what is Abacus. In next audio, we will be learning about Abacus tool. Thank you, bless you, stay home, stay safe.